Local medical experts call for an urgent review of the pneumonia vaccination strategy in the Philippines. The dean of the University of the Philippines' College of Public Health, Dr. Vicente Belisario Jr., points out that the only pneumococcal conjugate vaccine being used in the country's national immunization program is PCV13. He says this should be updated to include other products authorized by the World Health Organization. The UPCPH also recommends the formulary be reviewed annually so that new cost-effective drugs with more promising results can be considered for inclusion. Government data from 2021 shows pneumonia was found to be the 7th top cause of death in the Philippines. And according to UNICEF, pneumococcal pneumonia remains to be the number one cause of death in infants and in young children under the age of 5. President Rodrigo Duterte rejects proposals to put some areas under the so-called COVID alert level 0. Duterte says alert level 1 should stay in place amid the threat of the new COVID-19 variants.
Lahat gusto halos balik na sa zero. O lahat one, hindi pwede kasi may mga lugar na meron pa. Until such time na talagang almost isa, dalawa na lang all over the country, yung alert one would still be a good parang buffer natin. Huwag na muna tanggalin natin yan until we are very sure that everything is... really, all right.
Nearly 200 areas in the Philippines, including Metro Manila, are currently under alert level 1. In other news, Chinese authorities extend Shanghai's lockdown to cover all of its 25 million residents after the city reported that cases rose by more than 13,000 a day. Residents in some areas of the city say the strict policy means that no one is allowed to leave their housing compounds, not even to buy essential goods. Initially, that lockdown was phased for the eastern and western sides. China has also been implementing a dynamic zero COVID approach, which puts in place measures to cut transmission chains to curb the spread of the virus.